Memphis has a two-game lead with six to play. Here's the 0-2, and it's hit well to left field. Back, and it is gone into left field. Junior Lake with a two-run home run, and that cuts the Red Deer's lead in half. It's now a 5-3 ball game. So Lake launches one out of here to left. And Lake has hit his second home run in nine games since being sent down by the Chicago Cubs.